That's it.
When do you buy a present? When do you buy a present for your friend? I buy a present for my friend when they get promoted. Whom do you give a present? I give a present for my friend.
그러면 네. whom do you give? Whom do you give present? 하고 네. whom을 받는 전치사가 있어야 되죠. 뒤에. 왜냐면 지금 네. 금방 for my friend 그랬잖아요.
네.
그죠? 그러니까 그 for에 해당되는 for 뒤에 명사가 지금 whom을 받는 거거든요. 이해돼요? 뭔 말인지?
네. 네. Whom do you give a present for?
그렇죠. For를 앞으로 빼보세요.
Whom do you
아니지. Whom, whom 앞으로.
For whom do you
누구를 위해?
For whom.
이렇게 하면 편하죠. 네. 그러니까 이거 연습할 때는 전치사를 앞에 듣고 명사를 써서 이렇게 whom일 경우에는 전치사 뒤에서 빠져나온 whom일 네. 경우에는 for whom 이렇게 하고 다시 이제 for를 뒤로 넣어보고 이런 식으로 흘러가시면 돼요. 네, 설명하세요. 네.
What do you buy for your friend when they get promoted? I buy a present. Don't you buy a present for their birthdays? Yes, I don't buy a present. I don't buy a present for their birthday because I don't want to spend a lot of money. How often do you buy a present for your friend? I buy a present about 1 year when they get promoted.
About?
Once a year.
About? 1년에 한 번, 어떻게 해요? Once a year.
Once a year.
1년에 두 번.
Twice a year.
Okay. 6번 가세요.
Why don't you buy a present?
Why don't you? 네. Why don't you는 권유인데? 사는 게 어때?
왜 안 사냐? Why?
아, 그것도 가능해요.
돼요?
오케이. Okay,
why don't you buy a present for their birthday? Because I don't want to buy. Because I don't want to spend a lot of money.
Okay.